Kathy Rigby Mason, and here is Nellie Kim, the women's all-around champion. But these are for gold medals on the individual events, remember, and this is the balance beam, always beautiful and dangerous.
Press handstand now. Nellie is usually very tight on the balance beam, very secure.
She also in a tie for second place with Filatova and Gropoli.
One thing you try to do when you're up here is think of it, each move as it comes, concentrate on not worrying about difficult moves coming up, because sometimes you make all the hard tricks, our skills, and you miss the easy things. Solid as a rock there. Two back saltos or back flips, whatever you want to call them, in a row. Nellie covered up a little error just a second ago, but the judges won't take off anything because she was able to ad lib. Here's her Valdez. Not a difficult move, but goes with the continuity of the routine. Right into a gainer back handspring and another gainer back handspring. You see there, she was off a little bit to the left and she just made the pose a little different. One thing you get from years and years of competition. Gainer backflip off the beam. Another solid exercise.
Nellie Kim trying for yet another medal to add to her large collection.
You know, Nellie makes these two back salters or back flips look so easy, and that's because she's very strong in her legs. And after doing 50 back flips a day, maybe 3 to 6 months.
Look how perfectly positioned she is once again over that 4-inch beam.
Let's take another look at that gainer dismount. The one thing you want to do on this dismount is to get far enough away from that balance beam so your toes don't hit. There she is. Little pose. You see, they do a little bit of her dance routine first. You've got to reach way out in front of you. Clear those feet. Pretty landing.
And there's Nellie awaiting the judge's decision, and there it is. 9.85, that's a good, solid competitive mark. Remember, she's in a tough battle here. She was in a triple tie for second coming in.